in order to change the world, you don't need to be a certain age, you don't need to have gray hairs in your head, you don't need to have a certain level of education. All you need is to have some interesting idea and have the grit and discipline to execute on it.
10 tahun yang lalu saya pengacara dan saat ini masih pengacara. Cuman 6 tahun terakhir saya sudah enggan ke pengadilan. Saya lebih memilih menggunakan kaos dan bercelana jeans, duduk lesehan di lantai bersama remaja-remaja di dalam penjara. Yang saya lakukan semua itu bukan sebuah pengorbanan. Bagi saya itu seperti air yang mengalir saja. Ya, itu memang kehidupan yang harus saya jalani.
So how I started my journey? It was during the course of residency in obstetrics and gynecology that I witnessed the repeated, constant, and neglected outcomes of unscientific and degraded virginity testing. It was for this that I decided to work in a public health capacity to address the policy gaps and put an end to such degrading yet unscientific obligatory practices.